coming.
Julie?
Julie. Okay, Julie. Can you have bathing suit? You have bathing suit? For the better?
Yeah.
Can you have bathing suit? Thank you.
Okay, girls, come on the front here, better. Okay, let's go for the camera. Okay, so how to tie patio? You got the patio, 2 meters. Girls, it's better? Go this way. That was the girls. Thank you. Okay, how to tie? This one, at the front, go at the back. This one on the back, go at the front. And then, you tie your patio. Okay? So one more down. The second one, just have to move this. The shoulder. There we go.
I like that one.
From here, I can twist this. Open. For the boobies. And at the back, you have to pull it. This I call the dress butterfly dress. Okay, this is the longer, just have to hold it. From here.
I like that.
You have to check by inside, open the small piece. It's 2 meter patio. Yours is 1 meter and a half.
Oh, it's too short. That's my problem. I could have done it. Mine is not long enough.
I think to hold it because by longer, like this. Okay? Tie first. From the top. show your belly. For the mother, of course. Open. Like this. And the last one? Let me show you the last one. Okay, how to make a sexy dress and the top also. Here you go. Get the patio. Full, half. Make it half. Okay. Point to point. Make a mat. Open. I say it's sexy, why? Because it's always open with the wind. That's why I have a seatbelt. Better. It's the same.
I have a back.
And let's go. Then for a little top, just move this up. Transition demonstration patio. Welcome to Wahine.
Thank you.
Haruru.